It is Friday at 2:12 p.m. on the 22nd of January, and I'm here with my doggo. And some pretty cool stuff was just happened. I released my short with the blind bag that did super well. Our subscriber rate's going through the roof. I wouldn't be shocked if we hit 10K by the end of January. That would blow my goal out of the park. And on top of that, MNR Productions commented on one of my videos that I did. This was actually on his recent, I guess, Lego asked him to take down a video clarifying some statements, which was actually... Aside from him acknowledging my channel, which is amazing, and everything, also he just clarified about, like, you know, what's going on, and basically, like, he's not even upset that they asked him to take down the video, like, he completely gets that, and, yeah, I think that's completely reasonable, and this is pretty much the stance I take. I mean, the copyright striking, there's not even a legal basis for that, so that's a whole different thing, but yeah, so I'm going to be working on Clone Traders. That could we get that out by Friday? That would be great. And yeah, it's gonna be really interesting. I'm really excited to see how this week goes. Also, Disney Plus has these new, like, Pixar popcorn, so I'm probably gonna watch those for the rest of the day. Nothing too exciting. They're also doing a new Muppet show, not new Muppet show, but they're putting on the old ones, including old seasons that, like, haven't been seen forever, so you all have to watch that when it comes out in February. I'm going to be binging that. That's gonna be so much fun. But yeah, so I'm gonna watch this one. This one's, like, about cars. Yeah. It is Sunday, I think, probably. I really don't know. I've kind of lost track of the days. It's Sunday. But yeah, so I just recorded a Jedi review. I also recorded Clone Traders, which, it should be really good. I'm really excited for this one. This one's going to be great. But yeah, so I got that done. That was pretty easy. I'm editing now. And now I pretty much have every video done for this week already, which is crazy, but except for one. And I've been working on this one, and I'm going to see if I get it out by Friday. But I'm really excited to do this one. This one's going to be really funny. I'm really going to try as hard as possible to make this one as funny as possible. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. It is Monday night, I think. Yeah, something like that. I just finished Clone Traders editing. It's been great. I did that. I did a little teaser. It's going to be fun. I have planned out something, and it's going to be quite interesting. I is planned out a little bit of a thing, and it is a little charity type thing. You'll see it. I'll probably have a video out on it before this releases, so we'll see how that goes. I'm so excited. Is that like, what? It is January 26th, and we are at 9,906 subscribers. Look at these analysts. That's crazy. But anyway, so I am so friggin' excited. We probably could hit it today. I'm gonna try to do a live stream to push us there, and I wanna be live and everyone to get my live reaction, I guess. And then I have a special video to upload for that. But yeah, it should be super exciting. So class ended at 11 today, which is absolutely awesome. I'm really happy about it. Also, I set up this wall. We're going to be working on a video. I probably will do my, like, bike exercise thing. Watch some Simpsons, maybe for an hour. I have the whole day. It's crazy. I have like 9-10 hours free. This is so weird. So yeah, I can get a lot done. In terms of videos, I'm so far ahead, but I'm just going to keep trekking because why not? I'm so excited and pumped up. Yeah, so I'm going to go do that probably for another hour, and then I'm going to go record some stuff. I'll see you then. Okay, so I just recorded that. That was a pain to keep up, but I hope this movement does well. This is going to be super fun in terms of that. Look how many, like, battle packs fell. It's a mess back here. It's crazy. But yeah, so I'm super excited to see how this goes. Hopefully we can reach our funds. This is gonna be a very steep hill, and it's gonna be very tough to do, but we're gonna try. Hopefully we get some big Lego YouTubers or any YouTubers at all really to help us out with this one, because this one I don't think I can do on our own. $2,400. That would mean basically if we got every subscriber to donate 25 cents, which I don't think would happen, then we could probably do it. But yeah, it's going to be super interesting, and I'm super excited. Okay, we are live on the stream. We're going to be building the Anakin's pod racer. I think I showed that in the, me getting the box. Chat, they can say hi. We're gunning for 10,000. Right now we're at 920. We need 80 more. So let's go. Let's share it around. We're gonna see if we had hit 10,000. That might be the title of the stream or something else. I don't know. There we go. Okay. 9,990. It's gonna happen. I'm recording. Did we hit it? Let's see. We're gonna refresh. Did we do it?
We did it! Yes! We did it! Guys, we hit 10,000! We hit it!
Oh my gosh, we hit 10,000 subscribers! We did it! Oh my gosh, hi vlog, I guess.
It is 9 a.m. on Thursday. I figured since one of my classes was canceled, I'll do some nice Battlefront 2, which should be pretty fun. Yes, my TV's that tall, and wow, it's really cool. But anyway, so that's the plan for today. It's really interesting day yesterday with the charity thing. We hit 10,000 subs. That's crazy. That's insane. I am genuinely shocked. I've known YouTubers and followed YouTubers with way less, and I've admired them so much, and now I have like 10,000. It's absolutely absurd to me. So thank you guys so much, obviously, and we'll see how the rest of the week plays out. So my Xbox username is Republic Stud. So if I'm ever online, which I usually never am, then you could join me on Battlefront or something. So first off, we went to Walmart, and Walmart had a load of Obi-Wan's huts and land speeders. Other than that, it was a cruddy selection. Like, oh my gosh, there was a guy working in the aisle, so I didn't want to really record too much. Also, they had this in clearance, but it was int. Today's a good day. It is Thursday. It is the last day of the semester for this year, for this semester. And I'm really happy because the next semester is going to have a bunch of really easy classes, hopefully. So anyway, the plan for today is to do a live stream. I've been wanting to do one mainly because, why not? I want to do a live stream. Yesterday I went to Walmart. There was nothing there. It was a pathetic selection. But yeah, so I want to do a live stream. We're going to kick off the campaign, probably starting at 2 o'clock after that video releases. I just checked over that video. The audio is completely botched, so I hope it's too late to edit it, but I hope it's not that big of a problem. But yeah, it should be really fun, and we're gonna see how it's received. Okay, so I got out of school early again. We're finally done with the semester, which is awesome. And I think I'm going to be doing some reviews I've been meaning to do for a while. Mainly this little Death Star thing and the Ewok review. I'm gonna start and record those, and I'll have those ready, quick reviews. I'm still waiting on the boxes for these. It's really, really annoying. I lost track with the seller, so it's just kind of coming in now. I don't have these tracking. But it should be really interesting. I have my clone army. I've been wanting to do building a clone army for a while now. I haven't done one since last December. And maybe I should just do an update for 2021. I don't know. I haven't done one all month. And I feel really bad about it. And I know that that's people's favorite. And I've gotten a few clones since then, but not enough to make an interesting video. So we'll see where that goes. But in terms of everything else, I think this, again, is going to be like a two-week vlog. So we'll see where that goes. I'm just more excited about the live stream today. I'm going to record the quick reviews, and we'll see where the rest of the day goes. Hey guys, it's Friday. So today I started, like, obviously yesterday I started the campaign for the 501st Battle Pack, 100 of them. And this is going to be the main vlog channel. So this is going to be where I'm going to be showing, like, the progression of how we're doing it and everything. So, for instance, the guy who just won the 501st Battle Pack giveaway, which I did on stream, so that's up there. He offered generously to donate it, and I thought that was so kind, so I still gave him a Jonak Toys discount code. And what I'm doing is basically, so here, I'll show you. I'm basically just going to be taking, it's dark in here, I'm just going to be taking, every time I get a buy three, I am going to make an Amazon order, probably post on my story. I just want to be as transparent as possible with you guys. I'm going to be putting it in that pile over there, that's the start. And you know what, I'm even going to take one of my own, I have one right here, and we're going to take this one. I'm just putting my own here because why not? I have an extra and I don't exactly need an extra. But yeah, so anyway, that is the plan. I'm going to be buying them incrementally as we get stuff in. I'm going to be leaving updates on the GoFundMe. And I am also going to be doing live streams where we collect the money. I also want to tell you guys, if you use my Jonak Toys code, every 10 uses I get $25. And I asked Jonak for every time I get 10 uses just to put that into the GoFundMe. So I want you guys to know I have my whole everything in this. I'm really gonna try hard to get that $2,400. And even if we aren't able to get 100, that's fine. I'd really just wanna be able to see if we do it. And I'm gonna need your guys' help. So again, if you are able to donate, I'm going to be leaving it in the description of every video. We are really gonna need to promote this. $2,400 is not easy. That is a very hard goal, and I set a very high bar for myself. But hopefully we can do it. We already have two. We also have $46 now in the GoFundMe as of Friday, around 12 o'clock. So that's very good. Huge thank you to all the donors. I'm going to be sending a special email to all of them once I get in, like, I'm going to do it incrementally. So once we get enough to buy three, I'm going to do that because on the Amazon websites, they require, they're only allowed to buy like three at a time. So that's what the plan is, and I'm just going to keep depositing it and see where we go. But yeah, thank you guys so much. Hopefully this turns out well. And I'm going to be as transparent as possible, showing everything, just because I know a lot of people have been like concerned, so I don't want you to be. So let's get into that. Okay, we are picking the winner for the blind bag. I already filtered that all up here, and we should pick a winner. CJ Cosplay. No. That's not work. 501st Lego. So yeah, we went to Target. They had a lot of the Lego art sets. They had a Luke's Landspeeder. They had a bunch of stuff. They had some of the Microfighters. They had Mandalorian Attack or the Mandalorian Battle Pack. They had the new Mickey set. It was refreshing to actually see a selection after being at Walmart where they literally have like bulk kits. Like it's just a crappy, cruddy selection. It was nice to see that. And overall, they had some like blind bags. They had the train. There's even the art. Or my local Target has this display of this slide, which is pretty neat. And they also have all the creators. And then the Star Wars section, of course, no Black Series, except they have Kweel. So that's pretty cool. And I was just kind of inspecting the stuff because why not? I was bored. There was the Darksaber. They had some of this other like Galaxy's Edge stuff. They have Babu Frick, which was freaking adorable. I was playing around with this Babu Frick. Like, I was contemplating buying it, but I know I would never use it, and it would just be something that sat on the shelf, and I really don't feel like wasting money. They also have like a new Grogu who comes in like a satch or whatever, so that's pretty neat. And overall, just a very cool selection, and I like it a lot. Hey guys, it is Saturday. My hair's a mess. I just recorded Lego news yesterday night. I also ran over the Lego minifigure. Maybe I shouldn't have said that, but yeah, so, English has been lost, but yes, it is Saturday. I'm going to edit Lego News, which comes out tomorrow. I shouldn't have waited this long. I like to have everything done in advance, so this isn't great. I know a lot of Lego YouTubers, like, it's weird. Like, I've seen, like, M&R Productions just do good. They say they record their videos the day of or the day before they make it, which I find crazy. I don't know how you can do that. I like the stockpile, mainly because I'm just very persistent on getting things done. So I find that just overall interesting. So we'll see how the rest of the day goes. I'll let you guys know if anything interesting happens. I might be getting Chick-fil-A later, which is pretty exciting. I also went to Target earlier, so that was pretty good. See you guys all later. Okay, it's snowing, which is pretty cool. It looks like we're going to be getting anywhere from 8 to a foot, 8 inches to a foot of snow, which should be pretty good. I'm pretty excited. Give me a few ideas. Maybe we do some videos. I don't know. We'll see. Probably not, but it's cold out. Oh my gosh, it's cold. But yeah, so nothing too exciting other than that. I just edited a video. I finished editing another video for Friday. This video should be out Thursday, though, so we'll see how that goes. Maybe I'll edit the vlog today. So now I'm going to be hosting a Q&A session on my Discord, which would be pretty good. You guys should all join my Discord, by the way. It's in the description. And I'm going to be doing a lot more of these Q&As and just anything. So, yeah, I'm just wanted to tell you guys, and I'll show that maybe a little. We'll see. Okay, so it's really coming down. Luckily, again, today, all of my classes were pretty much canceled other than, I think, Spanish, which is at 12:35. So other than that, I pretty much have a snow day, which is great. So yeah, it is like a perfect white blanket of snow out there. There's actually a car, but you can't see it. Maybe you can. I don't know. There it is. And yeah, we were supposed to get about a foot. It looks like we're close to that, which is crazy. So yeah, today we're probably going to get some stuff done video-wise and some other stuff done, and we'll probably close out the vlog. Okay, pretty fun afternoon. So after school ended today, I was able to go out and, you know, play around in the snow because that's fun. I went sledding. We have a few old sleds, which that was pretty cool. And I built a snowman because I was bored and it was pretty fun. It looked pretty good too. I don't have a picture because it's so cold out. But yeah, so that should close out the vlog for today. Probably coming back in 2 weeks. I have more updates on the 501st thing coming up. I also have the winner for the blind bag, and Bricks by Bricks is going to be supplying that, which is great. So I'll send that out to the winner, and yeah. And other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please remember to like, subscribe, hit the bell, blue, the other things, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace out, stay awesome.